In this video, you're gonna learn how to create a mega menu for your WordPress website with the help of Elementor Page Builder and JetMenu add-on for Elementor. To create a mega menu, you will need a JetMenu plugin that you can get separately on TemplateMonster.com or get a WordPress theme that goes with this plugin. For this video, I'm gonna use an Empyrean WordPress theme that you can get on TemplateMonster.com. To begin, go to your WordPress dashboard. Go to Appearance, Menus, and create a new menu. Make sure that these boxes are checked and choose the pages that you want to be displayed in the menu. Save your progress and then enable the JetMenu settings. Now, when you hover over the pages in your menu structure, you see the JetMenu pop-up. Press it and then you can customize your mega menu with the help of Elementor Page Builder. You can add a whole lot of different elements to it, so you're free to experiment the way you want. I'm gonna go with these settings. Now I'm gonna go to a homepage and check my progress. On your way back, don't forget to save what you have done. So, we have created a mega menu with the help of Elementor Page Builder and JetMenu plugin. If you like this video, leave your thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.